We have the Greece, the Greek documents, not the Macedonian. We didn't have the documents. They asked us how did we cross the border. We told them that we crossed the border illegally. They called some van and they took us to the border again.
We tried it 4 times and they sent us back here. And we have, I told him, we can't go back. We have no home. You send us back to Greece, where I must go to sleep now? In the streets?
We hope the UN solve this problem at the Macedonian border so we can cross the border to the other countries.